Welcome to...
Really,
yeah, it is. Epic Gamers here playing Silentio. Shattered Memories. I've already beaten this game. We're gonna be full playing. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god. Press A and B. Yeah. Oh yeah. It does that.
We'll go to you.
Cypher! X, 2. Times 1,000.
That's
why don't
my...
you pick that your YouTube name for
that? I don't know. I only use it because it's my PSN.
Everybody spam the hell out of that PSN name that you just got.
Thanks. You're a cock.
You'll enjoy it.
Sweet.
So I'm the dude, right?
You are the dude.
Okay, and that's his daughter.
And that is his daughter.
And I'm guessing his
wife. You're so observant.
Shut up! You're a cock!
They still have
Oh, I'm a knight. I fought a dragon to save my daughter.
I love my daddy.
Well,
oh god, I forgot about this part. You replay is like two more times.
Oh my god!
It's ridiculous.
I've seen this.
It wants you to really emphasize that she loves her daddy.
I think it also wants to get through the credits before the game starts.
I want to believe it's her mom filming.
That's what I'm thinking. Maybe it's just a ghost camera.
I love my daddy.
I like his face. Look at his face.
He's just like.
It's like, that's the new creeper's mouth.
That's not a good face.
No, it's not. Look at it.
Look at it. I love you so much.
That's not as bad as I thought it was earlier, but it's still pretty
weird. Still pretty creepy.
Okay, we're going to therapy.
Yes. Why are we in therapy? No, don't tell me. Then don't ask the damn question, asshole.
Don't ask the damn question. No, I am going to maybe turn it down a bit just so I don't have to deal with it in my recording.
Yeah, that would be a good idea, probably.
There. I want to keep it loud enough so you can hear.
Okay. Is there subtitles?
I would hope so. I don't remember. I beat this game once and I never played it again.
Well, I'm just saying, if there's an option for subtitles, we'll just
not that it's a bad game.
We'll just do subtitles.
This is the only Silent Hill Pill game I've ever played, so I feel really bad.
There's another one.
There's tons of them, are you kidding me?
I haven't really ever... I watched one movie.
Played the games. We don't talk about video game movies ever, even though I've heard it's decent.
It's really not a bad film. It's kind of scary.
Well,
it's really fucked up.
People say the Doom movie is shit, and I haven't watched that. I'm not going to.
No, don't. I've watched it.
Yes?
The new patient is here. They're early.
That's fine. We can start now.
To answer your question, no, there are not subtitles. I'm going to be late for my therapy.
Snowbank! Fence! Pole.
If you want to know, this is a reinvention of the very original Silent Hill. Yeah, it's not a remake. It's just a reinvention, a rethought version of it.
So, he was on his way to therapy and wrecked?
Why not?
Or is this like a whole flash forward, flashback kind of thing?
Why not?
It's the second time you've avoided the question.
Why not?
Okay, that wasn't a question.
Not why.
I'm glad you came.
Just
turning up shows your commitment to the process. Good.
Don't smile at me like that.
I've read your notes.
Yeah, man. It makes me feel
the
nervous.
The other therapist didn't work out for you. I want you to know this will be different.
Take a test.
We take this at your
make
pace.
Make good choices.
Okay.
No notes.
Lie. This
no
is like
drugs.
A job opportunity. This is like
no
what is it? An interview. Just
we go
say
back
everything
to the start.
You think he wants you to
understand
say.
Understand what happened.
Nobody wants morality checks.
Take a look at this short
it's a bunch
form.
Of bullshit.
I promise it's the only one you'll see during your therapy.
He's a fucking liar.
Try to answer truthfully.
Well, actually, he's not. You do stupid
It's easier
things.
That way.
Answer truthfully. You heard the man.
I make friends easily.
False.
Yes. Shut up. Having a drink helps me relax.
True. I was listening to other people's feelings. False.
What the fuck? What kind of question is that?
I have enjoyed roleplay during sex.
Oh my god.
That is false. Don't fucking do it. Don't lie to me.
Why?
Working to play, plan out.
Working to plan a schedule is best. No, I hate schedules.
Me too.
I've never cheated on a partner. That is true.
What partner?
Fuck off. I've had a couple. Shut up.
Name one.
I don't want to. Because
never
it's
cheated
going
on a partner. Really?
Or my.
Wait, what? I didn't hear what he said.
Yes. Yes.
Fine. Yes.
Yes. It said it at least truthfully answered. Let's listen to what he has to say about you.
Let's get started then.
Please don't.
Don't
know.
Don't.
It flashed to black. You know what that means.
Bad.
And that's where you end up.
Okay. This is all going on in my mind.
You just escaped the rapist. So
Cheryl.
That's what you want to know.
Okay. Cheryl. Sweetie.
Dude, you never had anybody in the car.
Oh my god.
She flew out the window.
Where the fuck would she go? Why would she even leave? You didn't have her with you!
The Silent Hill monsters are calling
Cheryl?
For me!
Cheryl?
Yeah, plus another little kid would go running after mom.
Cheryl! Cheryl!
Jason!
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 Sean!
Sean!
Right, no, I saw so heavy rain all over again.
This works the flashlight, and this makes me longer.
Mayo!
Mayo!
What other game has a flashlight? You can play it in the dark.
It's not Cheryl's.
Mayo! That is the answer. You're safe. Climb.
After climbing, can I just open it?
That would be redundant, wouldn't it? Keep on opening doors when you can just keep on climbing over them? Climb over that door. I dare you.
That was confusing trying to get through that door.
Woo! This is the power of Wii graphics.
Nice.
It's not that bad, actually.
You see the calendar?
Oh, what did it say? Oh,
nice!
Who's the fuck texting me?
I don't know, but that's creepy in the dark.
Eh, yeah, let's see. Got the remix finished, Jorgie says. Thank you, Jorgie. Send it to me and I'll finish the video.
It's a secret video. I'll tell you later.
Shh.
Alright, so I'm just gonna have to go.
I'm guessing you should just get yourself killed.
I probably will. I'll probably freak the fuck out.
I swear we just went in your hole.
I know. I didn't know where to go.
Let's go to the booby calendar.
I draw a crap safety notice.
Woo! I might need to know that in case I get killed.
What's that?
The Halloween music should be playing right now. Did you not go in here the first time?
No, I didn't even see the door.
I'm sending you. I'm just texting back. Yay.
Okay, that's a creepy looking restroom. I'm just gonna leave.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck!
You came to the creepier room. Good job, let's explore.
I don't want it.
Yay. Dicycle.
At this point, I would be saying
that
my daughter isn't worth it.
Wow, you're an ass.
What? It's creepy as shit walking around here.
The world of Silent Hill. Yeah, somebody's always looking for their daughter, apparently.
To grab hold of objects, move the hand over them, and pinch by holding A and D.
Easy enough. Hold it that way.
Trying.
Oh, you gotta take the lock out.
Oh, fuck.
Come on now, Cole. Wow, what a difficult puzzle.
Shut up.
Hey, He opens it. Why don't you flip the flashlight up? Batman will come.
I'm not going to run.
Don't run. I'm sure you'll find it useful at one point.
Probably.
Let's go that way.
You're gonna be a dick at some point and just shove me into something scary.
Yeah.
You're fucked.
Just because I'm not doing it right now. We're not going through that again.
No. That was scary.
It was scary.
Clear picture. I'm sure this is where you get the camera, correct? Yes, it's where you get the camera. Fuck. I'm sure I'm gonna have to do something.
You don't get a camera this game. I say it'll frame fool.
Okay, what the fuck? That was
scary. That was just a TV. The game after the survey read me like a book and just put a bunch of sounds in mine.
You're fielding your calls? Christ, my wife just told me about the video. You think I'm gonna let you get away with that? You wipe our wedding video?
Oh,
you
knew that was the only copy. Completely different.
You can't replace
it. Are you talking about a sex tape?
Whoa! Not cool, bro.
But wiping a wedding tape, that would be pretty fucking lame.
Unlock somewhere else.
Often Harry will find paths that are blocked or locked. You should go find a key or something like that.
Yeah, a key would be good.
You already used that.
Yeah.
Let's go to that TV on the very far left.
That TV?
No.
That one. The old TV. Damn, that's an old TV.
I swear it was something. It did something once when I was playing the game. Okay, go back. Let's go down to the locked door. Staff only. Hey, wait. I changed my mind. Only the staff can go in. Booby pictures? Are there more booby pictures? Please?
No.
Wait, what are these movies called? Look at... Let me forward push the use button. Fucker.
What?
I wanted to look at the booby pictures. No, you gotta turn the knob on the TV. A and B,
oh, yeah.
Fool. A and B. God, there's gonna be some monster or some shit. Door release. There's a door there. And that's the last puzzle I'm gonna help you with. Okay. The rest are easy, except when you're just running around and shit. That's complicated, because there's one that's like a maze, I swear to God. It's the door that was locked. That was not the door that was locked.
I know.
Let's go back upstairs.
Oh yeah, I need to go back upstairs.
No, we don't.
And huh?
No, I never went back upstairs in the beginning of the game.
Seriously?
No.
Oh yeah.
We opened the door for a goddamn reason.
Shut up, I forgot where the door was.
I was trying to guide you, but you ignored my sexy voice. You always ignore my sexy voice. Okay, so now we're back outside. We could have just climbed over some walls.
Yeah.
Like that one!
Yeah, you did it before, what the hell?
Is it electrified? Do not climb. Oh, that's gonna stop me.
I'm gonna climb it anyway!
That'll teach him.
I'm a rebel. Mr. Rebellious Father.
I'm a cool dad, yeah!
I'm a cool dad!
Cheryl, look! Oh. Okay, now you climb the spins. Took me a few seconds.
Why does it have to be nighttime?
What did I just tell you?
Cheryl!
Jason!
Cheryl!
Why would you yell, you stupid fuck? Monsters are coming to get you now.
How would he know that? He's living in the real world.
Okay. Yeah, what the hell?